Thank you everybody for coming today. I think you all know me, my name is Ben. That first piece was a Syrian folk tune titled Erzurka Longa. I've always loved folk music from all around, so I just wanted to highlight just one specific piece for you guys. The next piece we're doing is by Benedetto Marcello. He's a Baroque composer. This is his cello sonata in E minor.
Thank you. Thank you.
recital, I've gotten sick and tired of hearing the same five tuba songs over and over and over again at these things. So I wanted to provide music that's different than what we usually get. So, I mean, that's a cello piece. The next piece is by is for piano by Erik Satie, Gymnopédie 1, right? Along with Baroque music, I love late Romantic and like that era of music. So I wanted to display some of that as well. So the next piece is Erik Satie's Gymnopédie 1. Everybody, before my last piece, one last time for coming. I have a special couple shout outs. First one, my Phi Mu Alpha guys, thank you. Love y'all. Over here on this side, they're all over the room, all over the place. Right. Next shout out I would like to do is to Dr. Steiner Brett and Dr. Driscoll, my therapy parents. Y'all have kept me straight since I've been here. Y'all have been emotional support since day one, so I'd like to thank you guys for that. Next, I'd like to thank Sir Dr. Jared Williams for dealing with my BS for the last how many years?
Many.
Many. Yes. And people that are here. I would like to thank my parents and my aunt for coming, taking the drive all the way from New Jersey for coming. So I want to thank you guys. From people that are viewing the live stream, I want to thank Uncle Paul. Thank you for supporting me through college. Paul Scott, my old tuba teacher at William Patterson, BA Jersey City, Pedal Tones for Life, thank you. And then last but not least, my grandparents. Unfortunately, my grandmom was sick this week, so she wasn't able to make it. But I just want to thank them for supporting me throughout all of this. The last piece is the second movement of the Brahms Cello Sonata. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
So I wanted to surprise some people because when I told my mom and my grandma that I was going to stop playing euphonium, they were a little distraught. So just one last time, I want to play a song. This is for my mom and my grandma.
Go, go!